from birth, my daddy, he always wanted us to be able to talk to our people. Because you have this type of history, your ancestors are going to always talk to you.
The way my mother told me, Timothy Mayer, a local businessman, made a bet that after slavery was abolished, that he could still bring Africans into the country. He went and brought them back here and burned the ship to conceal the crime.
It's slowly been erased, and as far as I can remember, it's never been in history books.
The Mayer family lied to lead people to the wrong area so they wouldn't find the ship.
How should I say this? I don't want the momentum of the story to just be focused on the ship. It's not all about that ship.
The village that these Africans built, they called African Town.
They created this thriving place, and they've been holding it down and fighting ever since.
But by 2019, Africatown is completely surrounded every direction by some form of heavy industry.
What person want to wake up knowing that they sitting on historic land, but they got to smell the chemicals from a factory?
A lot of influential people involved in all this. I think the Book of Secrets is going to be open.
I don't want our history to be taken the same way our people were taken.
But everybody wants to know something about their ancestors.
History's like a puzzle that fits together.
I don't want to be a part of it. I would like for us to be it.
As a child, I thought the story was sad. Now, I don't get sad no more. Because we still here. My only fear is for my people's story not to be told.